In this tutorial, we want to talk about templates. For an example, I'm opening up this envelope for John Smith that has the formatting. We've got our correct return address, the correct font size, and the positioning that we'd like. I'm just going to update this template with from John Smith to the new person's name. The problem with this is we need to remember to file save as and save it with the new name. If we don't, then we updated the John Smith with the new person's address and we messed up two files. To get around this, we want to save this as a template. Well, let's first make this a little more generic. Now we could even save this as a file name, and then you might end up writing over the template with a new name and you need to type this in again. But the way around that is to save this as a real template. We go File, Templates, Save, and we're going to save this in the My Templates. I'm going to call this Number 10 Envelope. Clicking OK. Now we have an actual template. When I close out of this, now this is saving, asking me if I want to save the John Smith. I don't need that. I'm going to discard that change because I've already saved the template. Now when I open up a new LibreOffice document, I can go to File, New, Templates, and under Templates, I'm double clicking. I see my number 10 envelope. I'm opening that. And there we have it. Now, we'll notice that this opened up our document as Untitled 2. So we can't overwrite this template by accident. We can update and overwrite this document, yes, but we can't do it accidentally by forgetting to save it. It'll be saved as Untitled 2. A few tutorials back, I created a confidential and draft watermark. I want to save that as a template as well, but I don't want all the writing. So let's start at the beginning. Hold down Control Shift End, delete. Now I just have the watermarks. There's confidential, there's my draft, but I want to save it with the default showing so that no watermark is showing. Let's save this as a template, File, Templates. Confidential draft watermark. Now we have that as a template. Let's turn off our styles and close out. Discard.